What I want to do in this community is leave a mark. I want to make a difference in this community by investing in the youth now so that the future of this city is bright.
What we have is individuals who are creating ideas and they're promoting them to their friends, their colleagues, people they know in their neighborhoods. And the benefit, if their idea wins, is that it can have a really positive impact for the local community.
We are South Slope and BC School for the Deaf, and Aviva Community Fund allowed us to purchase a new playground with the funds that we won.
Mon organisation, c'est les productions Candiraton. Pour l'auditoire, j'ai ciblé les enfants des écoles défavorisées.
The fund isn't just about the person who creates an idea, because that idea needs people who are going to support it. It needs friends, it needs family, it needs colleagues. If all those people get behind it and take the trouble to vote, that idea can come to life.
Aviva funded our kitchen so that we can feed hungry youth.
Les fonds Aviva vont être vraiment pour la création de la pièce pour les jeunes.
One of these ideas that's local to you, it's your support and the support of your friends, you can make a lasting difference in your own community.
I immediately went online and thought, wow, this is a terrific idea. And all she asked me to do was to vote.
I just am very thankful to Aviva for doing this. I think it's totally worthwhile.
Il y en a pas une qui devrait perdre là-dedans.
So the challenge for you is, are you going to support an idea, maybe come up with an idea of your own? What are you going to do to get people in the community involved in promoting that idea and voting for that idea? Because if it gets enough votes, it's got as good a chance as any of getting a share of $1 million and making a big difference in a local community.